Hi everyone, this is teacher Joanne, and today's video I will share with you how to make an ox using the modeling clay or the Play-Doh. So let's watch and have fun! So it's done, and you have now your ox. This can be used as the object for letter O. So initial sound as ox. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you so much. Bye.